heaven. Olorun, the great god of the sky, looked down on earth and saw that the world was only a huge ocean. He asked for his son, Odudua, and sent him down to the world with a bag. In this bag, he found a hen and a chameleon that his father had given him. Once on earth, he opened the bag, in which he found sand, and he spread it out on the water surface. Deeper in the bag, Odudua found dark earth, and he scattered it all over the land. He took the hen, and the animal flung the earth far and wide. And this is how